Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Drew's Food Reviews. And today, I've got another episode of What's Poppin'? And What's Poppin'? I found these at my grocery store the other day, and was going down there, and they were like about a dollar. I think they were a dollar a piece or 99 cents a piece. 99 cents a piece for these. And I tried a couple. I picked up like, you know, four or five different flavors. And thought it would be interesting to try these. I don't really get tea all that often, but I thought this would be interesting. This is by Peace Tea. And this is tea and lemonade. Naturally flavored. The other artificial flavors. And it says Caddyshack. Guess it's like, you know, so we'll get it. The Caddyshack says Peace Tea. It's got the tea and lemonade. And it says natural flavors, no colors added, made with peace, love, and happiness. Right there. And for the calorie content on this, for two servings per container, 4% juice, it is 80 calories, 160 for the whole she bangs. She knows how to move. Because she bangs. Okay, enough of that. Anyway, this isn't carbonated, so it's tea and lemonade. So there's not going to be really any, you know, carbonation or anything like that. So I'm going to open this up. You guys out there, here we go. And not going to be a whole lot, but I got a glass here with some ice in it. That's what it looks like, and it's not carbonated at all, so there's no bubbles. I don't know how. And here's what it looks like, the color. Typical tea color with lemonade. I could smell the sweetness, I could smell the lemonade. Kind of different, but here we go. Trying it for you guys out there. Oh, okay. I can taste the sweetened tea, a little bit of tartness with that lemonade. It's almost a little bit too much on the tart. I mean, I've had tea with lemon, but this is with lemonade, so yeah, it's almost a little bit too much on that. Yeah, it's a little bit more, a little tartar than I'd like. It's not bad. The flavor on that, I'm mostly tasting the lemonade on that. It's getting drowned out. The tea flavor is kind of getting drowned out. It's a good blend, but I think it's a little too much on that lemonade. I'm getting a little bit of puckery. Residual puckeriness on that, I guess is what you want to call it. So, yeah. This one's tough. So it's tea and lemonade. I don't mind the tea, I don't mind the lemonade. It's not overly sweet. In fact, it says, well, how many sugars? 20 grams, 7%. It's not too bad. No sodium. Okay, so tea, water, apple juice from concentrate. Wow. Lemon juice, sugar, other stuff. So that's not too bad. Yeah, it's all natural flavors. So for that one, the Peace Tea and Lemonade, I'll give that one a 6. 6 out of 11. It's nothing spectacular. It's good and refreshing for, you know, summertime when it's really hot. And this would go good on a really, really hot day. Put it with some ice and a glass like this and have a drink. It's just a little too a little too tart for me. And if you like tart lemonade, tart things like that, give it a try. If you could find it, like I said, I found it in my grocery store. They might have it in Target, Walmart, your local grocery store, lots of different places. A lot of these places, carry these kind of different beverages, maybe gas stations. I think I actually did see it at a gas station as well, or a 7-Eleven. So you could probably find them all these different places. And they're probably about 99 cents at the other stores as well. So if you want something a little different, give this one a try, the Peace Tea with tea and lemonade, and see if you guys like it. So if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe and the notification bell down below. That way you won't miss any future content or when I go live. And I'm always on the lookout for new things for you guys out there. So, you know, when I find them, I'll let you guys know and I'll put my reviews up. So, until next time on Drew's Food Reviews, when I'll be trying something new for you, I'll talk to you later.